Survivors are describing some of their most terrifying moments from that Mayfield tornado.
Right next door, about three houses down, people were screaming. Helped a little old lady out from rubble. So this is my first thoughts with everybody else.
This was my home till last night.
FEMA is expected to remain in that area for months.